Central Auckland descended into pet pandemonium this afternoon as hundreds of animals were paraded up Queen Street on their way to church to be blessed. One of those behind the SPCA's annual event has renewed calls for the government to provide better protection for animals. Danielle Stanbury explains.
The large and unusual.
This is a little Mediterranean miniature donkey.
Joined the small and cheeky.
Well, it's nudgy.
To mingle with every variety of man's best friend.
It's a Shih Tzu Cavalier King Charles Spaniel.
Dressed in their Sunday best, hundreds of furry friends made their way from downtown Auckland to St Matthew's in the City Church for the annual blessing of the animal service.
This is the first time we've taken them to Queen Street and to church, so it's going to be interesting.
Well, it's really our most favourite day in the year. We just celebrate animals in general.
Some were eager to get the service underway. Others just enjoyed the ride.
You're as happy as Larry, you two, aren't you?
They're obviously not your usual churchgoers. And they didn't quite get the words right.
It was as good as ever. The dogs, of course, sang beautifully, interrupted on odd occasions, but we got through it all right, and not many puddles.
Preaching to the converted, the head of the SPCA had a serious message, expressing disgust that it's still legal to test party pills on animals. The government is currently considering changes to the Animal Welfare Act.
The one thing I really want to see in this bill is that we declare animals as sentient, in other words, capable of feeling.
A call to take care of every creature, even those with less than angelic names.
Bless you, Lucifer, in the name of Jesus. I never thought I'd say that.
Danielle Stanbury, One News.